We can't be perfect, but we are perfected in Christ by his vicarious suffering. And?
Wow.
I'm gonna kind of just mention where we've been and where we'll possibly go to.
This must be the last take now.